Kate Middleton and Prince William confirm due date of baby number 3. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge will soon grow their family to 5. Kensington Royal Palace confirmed on Twitter Tuesday that Kate Middleton, the wife of Prince William, is expecting the couple's third baby in April of 2018. Kate Middleton and Prince William attend a charity's farm event at Paddington train station in London on October 16. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are delighted to confirm they are expecting a baby in April 2018, the tweet read. Middleton previously revealed she was pregnant back in September. The Queen and members of both families are delighted with the news, a statement from Kensington Palace at the time read. Middleton, 35, suffered acute morning sickness in her past pregnancies and appears to be suffering from the condition also known as hyperemesis gravidarum again this time around. In September, she was forced to cancel an appearance due to her sickness. April is a meaningful month for the duo, who wed on April 29, 2011. The pair is already proud parents to Prince George of Cambridge,